I wear a papaand.com.
Thanks for visiting our website.
Oh, the springtime is a-coming, and the leaves are sweetly browning. A wild old mountain thyme grows among the purple heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pour old mountain time all across the purple heather. Will you go, mama, go? I will build my love a tower by unclear crystal fountain. On it I shall pile all flowers of the mountain. But if my true love will not go, then I'll surely find another to pull mountain time all across the purple heather. Will you go, my sweet potato? Go. And we'll all go together to wild mountain time all across the purple heather. Will you go, lover, go? I will build my love a shelter by unclear mountain stream, and my true love shall be the fairest that the summer sun has ever seen. And we'll all go together to wild mountain time all across the purple heather. Will you go, lassie, go?
Well, David from Mary Lamb and Papa Emma went to stay at his house, and we got really, really drunk and decided to do a gig, and we couldn't get a gig. It's quite an entertaining story. David phoned up every venue in Louisville and tried to get us a gig, and we couldn't get a show.
That's an absolute tragedy. I'm sure it would have been the greatest
show. I'm fucking really glad it never happened, because it would have been absolutely atrocious, but it would have been fun.
I witnessed David was playing a solo show in Glasgow, and Stuart was supporting, and they were both absolutely steaming by the end of it, and you did a cover of Blind Willie Johnson.
Yeah, it was pretty tragic.
And Stuart could only remember the first verse, so he just sang the first verse over and over again, and they dragged this song out for 20 minutes where they also both did lead guitar. They sort of did dueling lead guitar on acoustic guitars. It was pretty fucking horrible. Bit entertaining, but it was like watching a crash.
If you didn't know us, even
if you paid money, you'd have probably been quite angry. But
David was good apart from that, but was he?
He was pretty melted. I've seen him better.
He's had a few glasses of wine. Oh, aye, the widow's here, all taking a piss.
Thank you.
people. I saw so many flyers and concert advertisements of Papa M. He obviously is really big here. Is he?
He's
quite. I mean, fame. I mean, big.
Popular,
yeah, yeah.
I mean, he's
and.
Pete Townsend. John Bonham on bass. Dave Pajo. Billy Corgan on lead vocals.
I didn't like Swan.
Yeah, no, nobody likes Swan.
That was crap, I think. But Slint.
Oh, everybody loves Slint.
I mean, Spiderland is. Yeah.
So Dave, what's going to happen next when you come to Boston? Last time you came to Boston, we had 9/11. And this now we're Saddam's getting arrested. What are your plans for next time in Boston?
The second coming.
You're gonna come? What?
Yeah, I'll come twice next
week. In a row? No way.